tell us why you volunteer and what this center means to you?
I volunteered here at the S.M. Wright Foundation 7 years ago. I came through Katrina. I'm a New Orleans survivor.
How many of your family?
It helped me because, I mean, right now I'm laid off from my job and everything, and the holidays are here, and it's kind of hard, you know what I mean? And it's just a blessing, you know?
I'm here now with Suzette Cole, the general manager of the Beds for Needy Children program at the S.M. Wright Foundation. Suzette, tell us about the work you've been doing this year.
Well, this past year, we have distributed 560 beds to children that are sleeping on the floor. As you know, we have a Bed for Needy Children campaign. We have many, many children, many, many more children that need beds. So far, what the families do, what the mothers or the fathers come in to sign up for the beds, I then go to their home to make sure they are in need for the beds. I verify that, which is real important, in each home. Once that is done, then I will give that family a call. Then they will come up here to get their beds, and that makes a happy child. We have seen children, and I've been back to their homes, and they come up and grab me and thank me, jump up and down on their beds. I had no idea there is such much need for children that are sleeping on the floor. Families are so grateful to the S.M. Wright Foundation. We would like to thank our donors who have given their time and their monetary gifts to help us get these beds. Now, the work is not complete. We have many, many thousands and thousands of more children that are still in need of beds.
Well, at first, my grandkids were sleeping on the floor, and, you know, the house is like real, real cold, so, you know, they were always cold. And I came to S.M. Wright and signed up for beds, and I got them, you know, to help my kids so they don't have to sleep on the floor anymore.
Well, it's helped me and my girlfriend, her grandkids, they were sleeping on the floor and it was a tile floor. So, you know, right now how cold it is, the beds really came in, you know. It really helped, you know, and I really appreciate it, you know, what they're doing down here.
Well, she says that you have some challenges.
Yeah.
Can you tell us what those challenges were?
Going down the wrong path, going meeting wrong people, going into in and out of jail, in and out of prison.
How did the foundation change your life? What was it about the foundation that got you onto the right path?
The people. God. It's the people that God put on this earth to help bless all the foundation and the community out here. And that's one way I can put it all the way.